We'll cut the field in half, and the final four will skate one last program to decide the championship this afternoon. On the ice right now is the favorite, Yuka Sato. And she is skating to Runaway by Janet Jackson. Has a large following in Japan, and Yuka is a huge Janet Jackson fan. She studied the videos to get these moves down just right. You'll hear Yuka's voice.
So much fun.
It's so much fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, Yuka Sato.
Just pure enjoyment.
And she's shown such a great versatility through this series.
And a rapport with the audience that is just amazing. She just reaches right out and touches everybody. So much fun to watch.
Yeah.
These women are so competitive, though. Any mistake will bother them. You know, you saw Katarina was mad about the double axel. You guys want that triple toe loop back so bad.
Let's see what the judges thought.
5-8 are very good marks. The second mark will go up. They know that she made a minor error, and the triple sat was the easiest triple.
And here are the artistic marks.
Judge number 4 absolutely loves Yuka Sato.
Well, that's good enough for a total of 58.6, and Yuka Sato has the lead in this competition, 0.6, ahead of Jose Chouinard.